How's that? Got that a little better? I can use just a little bit more monitor for the roll call, and that's about it. Good afternoon, Stone City. How you doing out there? Happy Valentine's Day to you all. From my heart to your heart. I think I'm going to change what I'm going to start with a song that that I wrote, and this one, my now 26-year-old, when he was 3, came into the living room, and he looked me in the eye, and he declared to me, he said, "Dad, God is everywhere. God is in my heart. My heart is everywhere." And I said, "You're 3 years old. You should be playing with boats." It took me 18 years to write this one, but it's a favorite. It's called "My Heart Is Everywhere." Connect with her, and in the process I wrote a couple of songs. First one I'm going to play for you is called "Lemon Drops and Blue Dreams," and then the second one was written because she'd actually gone to a tarot card reader and a palm reader, and I was trying to figure out if I used some sort of method to predict my future, what I would use. This one's called "Lemon Drops and Blue Dreams." Thank you.
Dark rock, this world can be.
to give my ego a rest and do something I didn't write, I happened to come across this song. You know, they have these apps on your phone where you can build radio stations, and you can check into different people that you're interested in stations, and then you can mark them songs, and they come onto your own station. When I was listening to the John Prine station, a guy I'd heard of, but I hadn't really listened to a lot of his music, by the name of Guy Clark, came on, and he's a Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter out of Texas. And he wrote this incredible song called The Guitar, him and a partner of his. And I fell in love with the song, but there was two things I knew when I heard it. Was one, I would be doing that good song at some point in time. And two, I would not be doing it the way Guy Clark did it, because it was a spoken word song. So I took the time to change this spoken word story song into a melody. And the reason I'm doing it here today, Valentine's Day, is I am truly in love with my guitar. A fun story song. And this is the first time ever playing it here in Stone City. In fact, it's one of the first times I've ever performed it. I performed it at a little open mic thing that I run in Cedar Rapids, but beyond that, I have saved it for this event. The Guitar by Guy Clark. Okay, that's LEEKOHL.com. And I got a CD coming out real soon. The man this stage is dedicated to, Bobby Geiger. The CD's called The Legend of Bobby Geiger. 14 tracks with the great Bobby Geiger before he passed.
Fire of love, and I hear the explosion of thunder and rain.
forms the gold staircase that all of us find. Thank you again. Lee Big Daddy Cole, that's at LeeCole.com. Had a great time. As usual, Stone City, I love you. Okay.